Man, what a beautiful day it is. Man. Me? Or is it really, really beautiful outside? It's like, look. Oh, that's a perfect time-lapse right there. I might get that. I might get that shot. But it's just beautiful out here. It's finally summer, although it did snow. I don't think, like 2 days ago or something? It's ridiculous. I just can't tell. Yes, I am sick. From all the sniffling and stuff, I've been sick last week. It's just pretty much, it's been going on, so. It is painful, but tomorrow, oh, not tomorrow, next week is our last week of school, then it's just summer break. It's gonna be amazing. Oh, here's my mom.
Yeah, buffalo, oil and vinegar, salt and pepper.
Making of a good sandwich.
Okay, so I'm gonna try to do these new things called Snapchat Q&As, or they might be Twitter, or they might be Instagram. Or I might just pull off questions from the internet, the interweb. So I'm gonna try to do these every other vlog, just to have you guys see. First question, what's your middle name? My middle name is... Okay, next question. Okay, next question. Favorite basketball team? My favorite basketball team is the Chicago Bulls. I love the Chicago Bulls. They're my favorite basketball team of all time, I guess. Where are you from? I am from California. That is where I was born, Ventura, California. But I guess you could say I'm from Idaho because I've lived here so long. California, I guess. Have you ever been out of the country? Yes, I've been out of the country a couple times. I've been to Uruguay, South America. I've been to Mexico. Mexico going out of the country next month. I'm going to Mexico. So that's pretty fun. Can't wait to vlog. It's gonna be fun. Favorite TV show would probably either be The Office or The Flash. And I'm also watching Smallville right now, so, I don't know, probably The Office or The Flash, but, I don't know, there's like 10 seasons to Smallville, so maybe that might become my new favorite show. Favorite movie would probably have to be Captain America Civil War, maybe? Favorite video game, either Modern Warfare 2 or NBA 2K17 on next gen. That game's really, really fun. What do you like to do on your own time? I like to either play basketball, hang out with my family, or hang out with my friends. Or vlog. So, one of those things. I'm also kind of wondering if I should vlog with this camera. It's pretty good quality. I'll vlog some of it with my camera, and then I'll vlog some of it with my phone. It just kind of depends on what I feel like. Looks fine to me. Looks like pretty good quality. Do you guys think it looks pretty good? I think it looks pretty good. So I think I'm gonna start vlogging with this thing.
I will try a vlog with it. Tell me what you guys think. I will vlog the rest of the day with this camera and just tell me what you guys think. Gotta go home and get some stuff for my brother. Man, what a beautiful day. Taking this girl out for a ride real quick. Get her started, get her warmed up for riding season. What's really cool about this camera that wasn't on my other camera or any other camera that I owned is that I can white balance this camera. I mean, my phone, I can white balance it. Like, I could have it be certain types of lighting through my phone. But in this, I could actually set it, like, there's cloudy, there's sunny, there's auto, and auto is what I have it on, because, yeah.
You gotta take the blame.
Take the blame for what?
Taking a piece of gum.
Vlog number 4.
No.
Can you say bye? Say peace out, vlog 4.
Bye.
There you have it, folks. See ya.